This pasta sauce is so healthy and creamy. It has 5 hidden veggies, which you'll never know are in here. Let's go. In a little bit of olive oil, add the onions, celery, carrots, bell peppers, and zucchini. Let it go for 10 minutes or until translucent. Add salt and measure garlic with your heart. Give it a mix, add the tomato sauce, and let everything simmer on low heat for about 15 minutes. Blend until creamy, toss in the pasta with some pasta water, enjoy, and follow for more.